Unit number 3 is an Oliver 797. It came to us with what looks like switch problems and no cord. We have no way to plug it in to see if it functions or not. Unit number 4 is a Baker's Aid. That one had been hardwired in and came with 3 bare wires at the end. We rigged up a plug on it, and sure enough, it works. And is potentially a good unit.